And when you think about India, the colors of India, it's almost like a painter picked up a brush and splashed some of the most vibrant colors across this land of ours. And talking about color, our next guest is someone who has a unique place in the world of Indian art. So if I could please call upon Paresh Maiti.
Business Bhaskar ke editor Yatish Rajavats ko bhi stage par aamantrit karte hain.
The fourth wonder of India is Konark Sun Temple.
Majestic horses drawing an immense chariot carrying the sun god. That's the Temple of Konark, a 13th century architectural marvel. Even in ruins, glimpses of genius placed with such precision that it receives the first rays of the sun.
The India experience, as it's now fashionably called, how much of that has influenced your work?
All of us, not only me, I think painter, sculptor, musician, filmmaker, filmster, everybody has got so much influence from our own country. I think they don't have to go, out of the country.
Right, enough inspiration to draw upon. Thank you very much.